obviously didn't suck at true crime because a whole lot of people watched her when it was Making with the Murderer. Okay. And she did pretty good right up until Diane and Wendy and Randy, your other two friends. Okay. The fact that these three split up, Randy begged for Diane to come back, Wendy cried for Diane to come back, and now you guys all think they're not friends. I'm sorry. You're not OGDC. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Okay. This was all a setup done by Randy and Diane so that Diane could come back, and it didn't work because you know why? I'm fucking here. Want to bet if I die, when and if, how long it takes for Diane to come back and for her and Randy to make up, Leanna and Wendy? This was all a setup done by Randy and Diane so that Diane could come back, and it didn't work because you know why? I'm fucking here.